Okay, Kieran, show me how to get the audio into GarageBand.
So once you've got your audio in your files, you hold it down till you can drag it about. Go home, then into GarageBand. Drag and drop it into a new track. And then...
Fantastic. That'll do. Fantastic. Yeah.